Blaine Ferry plays it through. Here's a chance now for North Texas, and they have scored. It's the substitute, Bernard Kamungo, who has given his side the lead. The 10-man North Texas. What a moment for Kamungo. Jason Guillen. Meanwhile, let's take another look at this play. Bernard Kamungo just getting right into a great position, beating Francois Dulys and Joe Rice. And the 10-man North Texas have taken the lead over New England.